Hello friends, welcome to Tech Jaspreet YouTube channel, and today in this video I will show you how you can set up your very first HubSpot account. So friends, keep watching this video. What is HubSpot? HubSpot is an all-in-one CRM platform that enables seamless integration and resource management for your marketing, sales, content, and customer service needs. So friends, let's start to create your very first HubSpot account. So open up the Chrome browser or any browser you like and search HubSpot. Here it is. And now scroll down and click on the very first link, or you can click on the link given in the description below. And here you can learn about the HubSpot products and services, but we are going to create our very first account. So on the top right side you will see get started for free. So click on get started free. And here you will have three options. You can sign up with your Google account, with your Microsoft account, or even by using your email. So let's enter my email here. And click on verify email. And now we should have received a code from HubSpot. So let's check my email. And here is the HubSpot code. So we have to enter this to verify our email. It's 536331. 536331. And after that, click on next button. And now we have to create a password for our account. So let's create one. Or even you can use the recommended password from Google if you are using a Chrome browser. So let's use this. And now click on the next button. And now we have to enter our name. And click on next button. So here you need to enter in which industry you are working in right now. So for example, I am working in the marketing field. So I'll select marketing and advertising and click on next. And here you need to enter your job role. For example, marketing manager, marketing specialist, or anything. I'm going to enter marketing manager and click on next. And here you can enter your company name. I'm just going to enter my channel name here and click on next. So now you have to select how many people are working right now at your company. So select the desired amount and click on next. And here you need to enter your company domain. So I'm going to enter my website here. And after that, click on next. And now you have to select where would you like your data to be hosted. For example, in Europe or US. So I'm going to select US and click on create account. And here you can see my account is getting ready now. And now you have to choose some other options so HubSpot can better set up your account. First option is, I have never used a CRM before. I am new to HubSpot, but I have used CRM before. I know my way around HubSpot pretty well. So as you are creating your account as a beginner, I can suppose you have never used CRM before. So I'll select this. So if you want to take a quick demo, you can take that. So let's take it. Click on start the demo. And here you have to follow all the steps they are telling you to do. Just go through all the steps and you will be good to go. As you can see, they are showing up you pretty good examples how you can use your HubSpot account for CRM. it's pretty good software for the marketers nowadays, and it's good that you are learning this software. And now we are good to go. And now we have some of the recommended steps that we have to follow to start our HubSpot account. And here are some of the options that you can use to set up your HubSpot account. But in the next videos or a series of videos, I will show you how you can use HubSpot CRM professionally. And I will make videos, tutorials on each part of HubSpot, like email marketing, landing page, call to action buttons and all. So friends, if you wanted to learn more about HubSpot or digital marketing, follow or subscribe my channel. And if you have any questions, you can comment below. And thanks for watching this video.